Okay, you're probably thinking, Ayo noob, what the heck is that thumbnail, man? There's no way this car is better than the Scope. I mean, it's a mythic. Well, true. But hear me out. Firstly, I knew you would click on the video because of that thumbnail, so get baited. Secondly, it's probably just true that this car is the best AR in the game. And let's go over why. You see, this car used to be exactly like the Tommy gun, and I don't mean similar as in specifications. I mean people would literally ignore the gun. Oh look, it's an AR-15 and a SCAR. Which one should I get? Obviously back then, people chose the AR-15. If you didn't choose it, then you were probably a newer player, or you just weren't culturized. Anyways, a few seasons later, and bam, the SCAR is now the best AR in the game. Well, in my opinion at least. First thing I want to talk about is the drop rate. Obviously, the SCAR is way more common than the Scoped. I mean, I do feel like this is kind of a cheating factor, but it's true. And in a realistic match, this really, really matters. Yes, the Scope might give you a little bit of extra view, but with the SCAR's damage and accuracy, it just easily surpasses the Scope. I've been playing with the SCAR a lot lately, and I can tell you from a few hours of experience that there is almost no difference between the green SCAR and the gold SCAR. The green SCAR consistently deals 19 damage, and then has like a 5% chance of dealing only 11 damage, which is like actually freaking amazing. And you know what's like insane to me? The gold SCAR ranges from 18 to 20 damage. Where's the difference? I'm lost, I'm water, I'm literally free. But no, as I mentioned, the damage isn't the only OP thing on the SCAR. Its speed and accuracy is absolute god, and I mean moist critical type beat. Shooting this thing is like using the sharpest katana ever on a butter stick. I mean, the sound of it is so clean that it's actually making me feel some type of way. No, but seriously, take a listen. I mean, if this isn't an ASMR in 2030, then I don't know what is. The speed of this thing is not exactly AR-15 level, but that's definitely a good thing, or this game would be completely broken. But despite it being a bit slower, it still has amazing speed, and its accuracy just makes it better. The only con of using SCAR is, well, obviously, the decrease in player speed. But honestly, everything else makes up for it, and even more. I also forgot to mention that the reload time doesn't even differ from the other ARs, which makes the slowness effect the only con. Now let's compare it to the other ARs, because obviously the Scope isn't the only competition. The AK is a great weapon to use if you're familiar with the timing. I don't think that's the case for the majority of players though. I think the AK is a great weapon for close-up use, because it's kind of hard to miss when your enemy is right in front of you. Plus its damage will allow you to easily dominate. But why I think the SCAR is better though? It's because the AK is very easy to strafe out of from a distance. The SCAR's constant bullets with no pauses makes it harder for you to miss. I think this makes the SCAR a great weapon to use close-up and from a farther distance. The AR-15 is obviously famous for its speed. A whole squad with this AR can easily spam and dominate, but we can say the exact same thing for the SCAR. It deals more damage and it's more accurate. The only real difference is the speed, but I do not think that's too significant, as the SCAR can constantly deal 19 damage over and over, while the AR-15 only deals 11. Plus, where the bullets land is kind of unpredictable, so you kind of gotta strafe your way out of there. You'll be dead before you even realize that your AR-15 also has a knockback effect. In final circle situations, the Silence, Scoped, and MG36 are probably the only ARs that are real competition to the SCAR. I'm not saying the AR-15 and the AK aren't competition. It's more like the SCAR is rated 10 out of 10, and then the Silence, Scoped, and MG36 are rated 9.5 out of 10, while the AR-15 and the AK are rated 9 out of 10. That's to give you an idea of like how close everything is. All the ARs I've mentioned are great to use, but I personally feel like the SCAR is the best all around. So yeah, that's why I think the SCAR is the best AR. That's it for the video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. And if you enjoyed, feel free to subscribe, because according to YouTube stats, over 60% of you guys aren't. Yeah, just no.